Place to go to heal your hurt. It's an altar, it's a shelter. One place you're always welcome. A pink flamingo, double wide. One bedroom on a high rise. A mansion on a hill where the memories always will keep you company whenever you. After all of my running, I'm finally coming home. The world tried to break me, I found the road to take me home. There ain't nothing but a blue sky now. After all of my running, I'm finally coming. They say it's where the heart is, and I guess the hardest part is when your heart is broken and you're lost out in the great wide open looking for a map, finding your way back to where you belong. Oh, that's where I belong. Found the road to take me home. There ain't nothing but a blue sky now. After all of my running, I'm finally coming home.
Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. I know that this series is going to seem a little gloomy, but the other day I thought about my great grandmother and her sister, my Aunt Daisy. So all these songs kind of go towards them. This one was called Coming Home by Gwyneth Paltrow. I believe I said that right. If not, there will be a caption on how to spell her name. Let's see. It's been a year and I think 5 months since my great-grandmother passed away, and I sang a song at her funeral, which will be one of the songs of today, called Angels in Waiting. it was really hard for me, but this was one of the songs that I thought she would also like too, but I didn't end up singing this one. But anyway, just because these are gloomy songs doesn't mean that I'm having a gloomy day. Anyway, I hope everybody likes the series of today. I hope everybody likes this song too. If you do, please press that like button below. Comment, send me requests of new songs, new artists, any way that you can. Share my videos with your friends and family. And please press that subscribe button right down below. That would be great. So yeah, I'll see you on the next video. Bye.